Ooh! Ooh! What? No way. Oh my god. I don't understand. I don't know what I'm holding onto my bra straps for. Oh my god. Oh my god. God, you know, sorry, I just peed my pants. I thought that was in my house then. I'm on my own. I just, God, I'm not watching this in the bloody dark, Tanya. I hope you're not watching it in the dark. No! Phone's ringing. Don't answer it. Don't pick it up. Don't put it to your ear. There'll be a hand coming out or something. What? What? What's going on? What's happening? Someone's gonna come out again and I don't wanna see. What? I'm not even brave enough to take it back a bit. What's that light? Is that him? Oh! No, Denis!
Hi guys, I'm Jackie and this is R&R. Today I am reacting and reviewing to one of my favourite paranormal investigators, Denis from DarkGhost. If you've not seen his videos, you're in for a real treat. Now, this guy is on a completely different level. Let us know what you think. Give us a comment. If you like the video, you know what to do. Give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. I will apologise. There is part of this video I've got my hands over my face because I got a bit scared. So let us know what you think, shall we?
Okay, this is Denis. He's from Russia. His link will be in the description as well. You can watch the full video with the subtitles. Do you know, everybody seems to... In Russia, there's loads of these...
Ooh! Здесь кто-нибудь есть из мира духов?
First time I've seen this. He does this on his own, can you believe? So it's gonna poke out. God, you know, sorry, I just peed my pants. I thought that was in my house then. I'm on my own. It must have been on here. Wow. My God. Ooh. Was that the vibration of the wardrobe that did that? Got a bit hot already.
Camera over.
What? You would just poo your pants if you saw that. He's so brave. Look, the camera's not shaking. I'd be like... So the camera was nowhere near the wardrobe, so it couldn't have been the vibration. What? How? It almost seems cocky, this, that there's a spirit just looking at him going like that. I'm just going to shake this wardrobe door so you can see it. Looks like dust. Lots of dust going about. But He's covered the angles, so I don't understand. Unless there's somebody outside in the window, but how is it pushing back? It's just going on and on and on. How? How is that possible? It isn't, so it's paranormal. He's so patient. I'd be asking out at this point, but... Oh, oh. It's like... I've never seen activity like this, ever. I've done a few ghost hunts. What have you seen? What have you seen? What have you seen? What you've seen? What? Oh, Denis. What's he looking for? I'm holding on to my bra straps for. Oh, he's going in for the camera. Oh shit, something behind him when he gets up. Ooh! Always scares me when you see, they're trying to do stuff like this and you can see behind them and they can't.
Кто ты? Ты можешь мне ответить, кто ты?
The atmosphere in there must be so wired, so electric.
Кто ты? Ответь мне, кто ты?
What's he saying?
Ответь мне, кто ты?
I didn't see anything. There was something in the window. Hang on a minute, there was something in the window. Oh God, my hands are shaking. Something changed in the window. I don't know if it was his reflection then. Oh, getting a headache already. That has to be dust. It looks like a mucky house. That's steps. Did you hear that? I was talking. I'll do it again. It says steps. Listen. No, I can't speak Russian. I just saw the subtitles. See, I don't get it. That sounded like footsteps on the floor. Somebody had, you know, boots on, shoes on. Now, if they can do that, why can't they talk? I don't understand. They can't all be, you know. Why can't they talk? Why can't they show themselves? I don't understand that. Oh. Right. That's loud. Is he trying to get his attention, or is he just saying, look, I'm here? Where's it coming from?
No. Походу, друзья, здесь демон.
Oh God, that's. Ah! Did you? I was too close to the screen then. Listen to this. Hang on. It's a growl or a breath. Oh. Ooh, ooh. You would just poo your pants. Seriously, this guy is so brave. God, if anything comes out now, I'm gonna fall off my chair.
Не знаю, друзья, рискнуть. Реально выключить свет. Чисто с ночными камерами. С ночным режимом походить.
That is just so spooky.
Так, в той комнате я оставил свет небольшой. Здесь буду ходить без света.
Denis, be careful. Sorry. So somebody sat on the windowsill. It looks like somebody. Oh God! It looks like eyes. What's that?
Походу камера.
And breathe. One of the cameras again. See that? I don't understand how that can be done. So I'm going with this is genuine. That really freaky. It looks like somebody up at the back there. Bloody messy buggers, aren't they, these places he visits? Oh! Stop it! What the hell? What happened? What happened?
Я сейчас реально что-то толкнуло.
Oh, bless him, look, he's shaking.
Oh,
away. Oh my god. Freaking hell. What? Huh? How is that? What? I don't understand. Come kind of more, there's got to get to a point where you've got to say, okay, that is impossible to rig up so it has to be paranormal, has to be. God, my mouth is so dry.
Я выключил свет, покажись.
Can't get over how calm he is. Even all that dust, something's disturbing all that dust. What? What happened? Denis, you're all right. We're with you. Right behind you, mate. I'm not watching this in the bloody dark, Tanya. I hope you're not watching it in the dark. I couldn't. He's using infrared, so all he can see is the viewfinder on the camera. That is the only... Oh! No!
Ответь, кто ты?
Was that you? Who the bloody hell are you?
Ты демон? Сейчас пойду без света.
He's in complete darkness there, so he's just looking at his camera to walk around. There's no light going on. There you go.
Не понял. Дата изменилась на камере. 2035 год, 04.12.
Quite a sexy language, isn't it, really, this Russian? Oh, I'm getting a bad headache. Probably because it's about 30 degrees outside. Is that him or me that breathed? It's him. That's all he can see. That's his view. Could you guys do that? I have, but... God, that's
scary. Super ZPGF, мне никто не отвечает. И странно, как-то все затихло.
That just looks so freaky, looking through the curtain like that. Let's put it back on night vision. God. I have got a cushion. Oh! Phone's ringing. That's a really old ring as well. It's not likely to be connected, is it? Seriously? State of that place, it's been empty a long time. They're not going to leave the phone on. It's not even connected. What? How? Oh, this is good. No way. Unless he's got a recording underneath that. That sounds genuinely like it's coming from the phone. Don't answer it. Don't pick it up. Don't put it to your ear. There'll be a hand coming out or something. Ooh! Oh, Denis. You're reckless. You're absolutely reckless. Don't... Fuck! What? What? What's going on? What's happening? The whole room's shaking. Denis is shaking. The floor's shaking. Everything's shaking. What the hell? Does anybody else watch things behind the hands? Look at him, he's so cool. Cool as a cucumber. Something's gonna come out of that fucking curtain. I just saw a stumpy ball. What? I'm not even brave enough to take it back a bit. What's that light? What's that light? Is that him? Is that his reflection? Oh, I've got a bad headache. Now he's shaking. Look at the camera. That was his reflection. Fucking hell, what else is going to happen? Woohoo! No, Denis! Oh, God, if anything pokes out now, I'm going to be just a puddle on the floor. Oh, that was his shadow. Denis, be careful.
Камеры все у меня разрядились.
Right, okay, go and subscribe, guys. This guy is on a completely different level. I haven't seen activity like that. I'd love to get out there and have a go with him. Oh, God, he's a, just, yeah, I can't debunk this stuff. I do try and pull things apart, and I just can't work it out. So let us know what you think. I'll put his link down in the description. Oh God, I need a cup of tea and a fag. Right, okay, so if there's anything else you want to see, send us any videos, any clips or anything like that. If you come across anything, or if you've, you know, you capture something, send it to me and we'll have a look at it. Till next time, guys. Bye.